Hello everyone. Welcome to Popcorn by Axis Direct, a podcast that simplifies the world of investing for you.
Popcorn.
Let's know how the market is looking today as we bring you the trade setup through the daily morning note. Starting with the overview of the markets. Asian markets are trading higher, tracking positive cues from Wall Street overnight. Nikkei is trading higher by 1.9%. Hang Seng is trading higher by 0.13%. And Shanghai is trading higher by 0.07%. Indian indices are expected to open in the green. SGX Nifty was trading higher by 0.14%. Nifty opened with an upward gap and remained in the positive terrain throughout the day. Nifty closed at 17,823 with a gain of 276 points. Nifty futures closed at 17,833 on a positive note, with a 2.85% decrease in the open interest indicating short covering. Nifty futures closed at a discount of 12 points compared to the previous day premium of 25 points. Now, let's jump to the market news. Adani Enterprises has incorporated a unit Adani Digital Lab to create a platform for Adani B2C business. Ultratech Cement announced that it has plans to meet 100% of its electricity requirement through renewable resources by 2050. And Dilip Buildcon announced that Supreme Court has confirmed the appointment of Dilip Buildcon and VPR Mining Infrastructure as mine developer cum operator by Punjab State Power Corporation at the Panchwara Central Coal Block Mine. The total contract value of the tender is ₹32,156.04 crores. Moving ahead, here are the technical picks for the day. Deepak Nitrite Limited, with buy above at 2,475, stop loss at 2,450, and the target price is between 2,500 to 2,525. And Reliance Industries Limited, with buy above at 2,500, stop loss at 2,475, and target price is between 2,525 to 2,550. And finally, let's have a look at the stock futures. Dixon Technologies Limited, Godrej Properties Limited, Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Limited, and United Breweries Limited fall under long build-up. Whereas, ICICI Lombard General Insurance Company Limited, Colgate Palmolive Limited, Coromandel International Limited, and Astral Limited fall under short build-up. That's it for today. We will see you back tomorrow morning with fresh updates of the market right here at Popcorn by Axis Direct. Till then, happy trading.
Popcorn.
Stay on top of your investments with Axis Direct. Through powerful research, advanced tools, and multiple trading platforms, Axis Direct offers simplified solutions for all your investment needs. Log on to axisdirect.in to start your investment journey with us.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.